Hello everyone, Bunnyjitsu here. And if you read the comment that I posted before, you'll obviously know my Spore stuff is gone. I mean, like, I just don't see it. My weird creatures are just not there anymore. Great. Gotta start again. But, you know what? I don't mind starting again. Since my spaceship was the weirdest thing ever, I was actually expecting it to be an all-terrain vehicle, basically. No, it just flies in space. It stays there. So let's see. Which world looks interesting? Red and devil looking. That's gonna get boring. Something luscious and green. Oh, it also thinks I've never played any of this. So that makes me curious into what the fuck happened. Soul stage! What would be harder to play as? Let's not do omnivore again. You know, herbivore. Difficulty? Yeah, hard. We know what we're doing. And planet name. Why would I have to name my planet? Oh yeah, because people can visit your planet probably in the multiplayer thing if they download your stuff. Ew. The planet name is Blake. It's just Planet Blake. And we're off. Because I just won't play this. Swoosh! Planet Blake looks pretty cool. Doesn't look red and evil. What the fuck are those things? Are those like crystal mountains? Interesting. All right. Soul stage. Throughout Spore, the choices you make impact your future as a cell, la la blah la, yeah. Yeah, I know that. Let me just remember how to play. I actually like the look of this one, actually. This place. I don't know, it's just easier on the eyes. It's calming. Compared to my... Oh, crud. Oh, no, this just looks easier on the eyes. Oh, crud, he's faster than me. Ow. Jeez, not a lot of food for me. There's some. Oh, crud. Oh, crud. Run away! Run away! Run away! Why is he after me? Ooh, look at that. No, leave me alone! I just want this! Everything is so mean! I'm kind of running for my life with only one tail. Ah, blah, blah. Okay, fine. Hi! I need them. Better parts. I can change the color of my guy. I kind of like the purple. So, we're going to stick with that purple. And I guess the only thing, really. I guess this is the only thing I can get. You know what? Since they're going to be chasing my tail a lot, might as well put it in the back. And, I think I only need one pair of eyes. Cyclops! There we go. Good enough. You must give your creation a name. Oh wait, hold on. What happens if I take his vision away? That looks weird. I don't really have a name for him since he doesn't look... Wait. Kimba. Purple turd. Cause that's what he looks like. You're a purple turd. And birth. Whee! Now my butt is protected. See, I don't know what I should name my species, just because he's not really anything right now. So many people. Ow! Suck it! Bitch! Don't bite my buns! Why are you being rude? Get away from my buns! 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 Why do you want... Leave me my buns alone! You evil... I'm trying to find food! I'm sorry. He's still after me. Leave me alone, you... Man, these guys are rude. My buns! There's now multiples of them. This is not cool. Help me! I'm the only one of my species. out. You want to bite me too? You know what? Take a taste of my... Oh my god! So many of them! Man, you are, like, intent on killing me. Thank you, big giant monster that wanted to eat me just a second ago. So, I'm always playing the female, it seems, in this game.